Before we talk about the bus, give us a quick lesson on how solar panels work, because I see you have one set up here, and when the sun is shining and I'm not standing in the way, we got some bubbles because
it
works.
This is what we call an array direct system. There's no battery or anything, so whenever the sun is shining on the solar panel, we get bubbles. You know, you can cover up the solar panel and stops blowing, and I find it's a really good educational display of solar energy because people can really, you know, interact with it. And that's what we do at the Solar Bus. The Solar Bus is it's an educational project to try to teach people and show people that solar energy really works.
All right, so you're telling me that this bus can drive down the street and some of the
we'll be right back.